Keep Ithaca always in your mind. Arriving there is what you're destined for. But don't hurry the journey at all. Better if it lasts for years, so you're old by the time you reach the island, wealthy with all you've gained on the way, not expecting Ithaca to make you rich. Ithaca gave you the marvelous journey. Without her, you wouldn't have set out.
Tragedy you ever get.
Greece program to me is something I will always hold dear. Undoubtedly, I will go back to my hometown and tell my friends about it, for it's such a unique experience that has brought me closer to my culture.
It's been absolutely incredible for me, and I consider myself so lucky to have been able to do this. I think the experience is going to start from this program and continue, hopefully, for the rest of my life.
When we went to Olympia, I really, really enjoyed that, and looking at the ruins and being on the field where they actually ran and did the Olympics, I thought that was just really awesome.
Now I'm definitely a proud Greek going back home, and I want to be actively involved in that community.
I love Greece.
It's such a gift to what they're giving us, so we really appreciate it.